Saturday afternoon, my mum had taken me and my sister to the local swimming pool, and we'd been swimming around. And the way the swimming pool was that we had like an adult pool, it's like 25 metres that way, and there was a bit of a walkway, and then a children's pool. I don't know how big it was. And I'd been swimming with my mum and my sister. I got bored, I wanted to go into the little pool, so I was hanging out in the little pool, and I was just sort of like floating about, minding my own business. And the wall is here, right with the little pool. With me.
Yeah.
And I'm just sort of floating along, floating along, floating along. And out of the way is a, I think, is it called a return? A water jet?
Yeah.
Reverse drain?
Yeah.
You know, but that's coming out of the wall at me, and then I come back in it. So from that day on, I became a real keen swimmer. That's it. I'll stop there. But thank you so much, and thank you. You're awesome.